so far. Welcome to Newark Riverfront Revival's very first dance production, Dance Stories on the River. And we are presenting this program today in partnership with Dance Mogul Magazine, Newark's own father and son team, who approached me a while back about having a dance event. And it worked out perfectly because Newark Riverfront Revival had been wanting to do a dance event. And it's not as easy as you think it would be to actually have a dance event in a public space. So we're really excited to be able to have this event in a public space that's completely free and open to the public, that will help support the culture of dance, but not just dance that's found in places like performing arts venues and, you know, the more the Carnegie Halls and so on, but also to support what's taking place in terms of street arts, because this is art as well. And so that's part of what we're here to do today. I think this is a really interesting moment because dance here in Newark, I was just talking with Dance Mogul Magazine, dance is something, this culture is very rich in the city of Newark. It's been happening both in institutions and on streets. So this event is just one example of bringing that together. And our next performer represents Newark in the city of dance. He's a Newark native. He started dancing when he was 5. He was featured on the Sally Jesse Raphael show. Do you guys remember that show? My Kid's a Star segment, where he proudly proclaimed that he loved to dance and would keep on doing it till he died. He was also the top dog performer at the Apollo Theater. He was recruited in 2003 to be with Tap Master and another Newark native, Savion Glover, Bringing the Noise, Bringing the Funk, which was on Broadway and in the touring company. And he's also been on Dancing with the Stars and in Happy Feet 2. He's going to be performing along with a bassist, which I asked her, what do people need to know about her? She said, I am a phenomenal woman of color. I was like, right on, girl. Her name is Liani Mateo. She's going to be playing the bass. She's born and raised in Jersey City, and she's going to be accompanying our performer that's going to be coming to the stage. So are we all set? Please join us. Without further ado, I'd like to present to you Liani Mateo, our bassist, and tap dancer extraordinaire, Maurice Chestnut.
Thank you.